Okay, we're going to show you how to reset a oil light on a 2013 GMC Terrain. Alright, come over here to menu. It'll switch over to options. Come over here to the arrow key. Then you want to switch down to oil life remaining. Go over here to set and clear. Press it once. Then arrow key up to yes. Then press the set and clear again. And there you go. 100%. And hit menu again, goes back to the trip. Thank you for watching.